let's remove square root by taking square on both sides. Square root square is minus 3. 3 square 9. X is 12. So from here, x minus 3 cannot be negative. So x minus 3 must be at least 0. X must be at least 3. So this is at least 3, correct? You can verify 12 minus 3 is 9, square root of 9 is 3. Solution set is the set of 12.